Taiwan is not a big place. We have a population of 23 million people. Today, we are about the freest country in the region. But China does not want the world to hear our story.